My name is Jack Paddington, and I am a supporter of Open Books. Today, I will be reading Big Week for Little Mouse, written by Eugenia Fernandez, illustrated by Kim Fernandez, and published by Kidskin Press. Little Mouse has just begun. She has 1 week to get things done. 7 days with lots to do, but she'll have fun when she is through. On Monday, Mouse does many chores, washing windows, mopping floors, buckets empty, buckets full, shine and polish, push and pull. On Tuesday, she begins to scrub, lots of laundry in the tub. She gets it wet and lets it dry, blowing low and blowing high. On Wednesday, she picks blooms of blue, pink and yellow, purple too. Pretty flowers, big and small, some are short and some are tall. On Thursday, she buys yummy berries, jelly, lemons, cheese, and cherries. Jelly's messy, cheese is neat, lemons are sour, berries are sweet. On Friday, Mouse attaches things to all her hats with tapes and strings. A hat for sunshine, one for rain, one that's fancy, and one that's plain. On Saturday, she cannot wait to frost the cake and decorate. Chocolate's dark, vanilla's light. She works all day and dreams all night. On Sunday, Mouse hangs up balloons, humming happy little tunes. Balloons are fat and balloons are thin. She takes some out, but leaves some in. Mouse can hardly wait. She hopes her guests will not be late. At last, her friends arrive. Hooray! They run around, laugh and play. Oh, what a week! Oh, what a day! All her friends have come to say, "We like parties at your house." Happy birthday, little mouse. Thank you for watching.